And that's how you make delicious zucchini fritters.